MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between the elite and the Expos to start the inning 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Hit hard on the ground to third, and that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. Digging in, Ken Griffey Jr.
Exactly. Situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders if the ball's put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
Digging in, the switch hitter, Victor Martinez. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a high pop up. Under it, VR, and there are two away now. Striding into the box, Ken Griffey. First opportunity for him here with the leadoff man still standing at second. Two gone now. And this one's in the dirt. And a nice job keeping it close. It's ball one.
Don't. So now he's letting his pride get in the way. If they're going to walk you, let them walk you.
Ramirez has room in foul territory. Now at the plate, Billy Burns. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the
leading
first.
Leading off for the Expos, left fielder, Billy Burns.
Hit down the line at first. He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man is gone here to start the home first.
Second,
now to the plate, Ken Griffey Jr., as Ken he'll get his Griffey first opportunity in this one. Hit hard on the ground to second. Peru has it. Throw gets him, two down. Settling in now, Victor Martinez. Foul, strike one. Bounced on the ground and right at the shifted infielders. Throw in time and the side is retired. Stepping up to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He'll start.
Stays alive.
Another 1-2 delivery. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. Swihart gathers. He'll throw down to first, one away. Standing in, Austin Jackson.
Austin Jackson.
Takes this the other way to right. But this will hang just long enough for him to run it down in shallow right for the second out. Ready now, number 11. He stands in for the first time in this one. Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. Burns is going to have room out. In is Curtis Granderson. He'll begin. To 1-0 pitch on the way. He pulls this one into right. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning.
Batting third.
At the plate. The 0-1 delivery. Hit in the air to center field. Therefore it is Griffey, and that's out number one. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Batting
into
six.
The box. As dribble. Xavier Cedeño enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. From the stretch. In the dirt, and now let's see. And they got him. Boy, his feet were stuck in the mud there. Skied into straightaway right. Waiting on it is Griffey. And that retires the side. At the plate, Brooks Robinson. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
Third baseman, Brooks Robinson.
High in the air out to center field. Griffey waits on it. He's got it one away. Stepping into the box, Xavier Cedeño.
Xavier Cedeño.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Hit in the air to shallow center. Junior's in pursuit. He can't get there as it falls in. Big Max Mora will come on now and pinch run here. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. And he is out on the tag. On to first as they Dal Nuno. A 5'11" left-handed reliever enters to take over on the mound now. This is 1-2. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Coming in is Griffey. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Batting eight.
And that'll bring. Now here it comes. Lifted in the air to right field. Griffey's in pursuit. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Batting nine.
So digging in now, Scott Feldman.
Be pretty effective.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Striding in once again, Ken Griffey Jr. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. This is pulled into right, but this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first down. Digging in to try it again, Victor Martinez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Hit weakly back to the mound. On to first, and Feldman's on a roll now, two away. So striding, Ken Griffey comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hit toward the right side. He'll get to this one deep in the hole. Throw gets in there from short right field. Ready for another chance, Billy Burns. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game.
Billy Burns.
And this is knocked down on the mound. But he is able to recover as he gets the out at first. One away now.
Center fielder number
stepping in and ready for another shot.
Nine in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third. Three in a row.
Bounce to first. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Now at the plate, Victor Martinez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. First offering on its way. On the ground to the left side. To second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is. Stepping into the box, Kyle Schwarber. The windup and the 0-1. Liner toward right center. And that's a base hit, 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. At the plate, Austin Jackson comes into this at. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Swung on in the dirt, and that's a strike. Coming to the plate now, number 11. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. After it is Granderson. And that's the second out of the inning. Now he'll throw back to first. On to first, a double play. In is Curtis Granderson at the plate, and it remains nothing and two. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Now in the box, Jose Ramirez. He flew out in his last at-bat. Line towards center field, and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Now batting.
Coming to the plate now as Drubal Cabrera. Now the 0-1 hit the other way out toward right field, moving under it. Griffey makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brooks Robinson.
I can't cover the whole plate. He's done a masterful job of pounding him on the outside half for strikes, and they haven't figured it out yet.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to be.
Wait.
New pitcher set to take over now, and it's the hard work. And this is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning. He's set. Here's the 0-1. swing and a soft liner on his junior, but this is a base hit. So the two-out base hit in the top of the inning is still alive. Striding in now. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Villar into shallow left, and the inning is over. Jose Alvarez enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Alvarez.
Get there. I don't think he's going to come back with the third one. I got to be thinking some other pitch is coming.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled.
Patrick. Wait.
Well, I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters. That's back-to-back breaking balls away, but now he's got himself into a little bit of a tough spot. You probably can't throw that again, so your opponent is probably up there just ball that he can drill.
Kenny's bargain.
Kenny's bargain.
Two now. Ran it in on him as this is bounced toward short. Reined in. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Kenny Romero is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start him. Victor Martinez will be the first one to greet him as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here.
Leading off for the elite.
There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Looking up is Burns, and it's gone. Digging in once again, Ken Griffey. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
Ken Griffey.
Now a swing, and of course this fly ball will immediately test the new guy as this is in the air to left. There to take it is Beltran, and that's out number one.
Now batting.
Digging in and looking for into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit hard on the ground to the right. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. Digging in to try it again. Austin Jackson. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. Almost into the short porch, but it's off the wall. Schwarber is on his way home. And a relay home, but it is not in time as they take the lead here in the late going. Another shot now, number 11, Jumbo Diaz. With that one, it's 1-2. He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And that ends the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Here's Carlos Beltran. He's become set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Griffey on the move, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
The center fielder.
Ready once again, Ken Griffey Jr. 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Hit hard to short. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in the switch hitter, Victor Martinez, 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Drilled on the ground to short, and Martinez is going to have himself a base knock. Digging in, Curtis Granderson. He singled and two trips to
two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons. The inning went from totally under control to now. He's got to deal with some dangerous hitters here with a runner on base, and this is how two-out rallies start.
Standing in, Jose Ramirez. A.J. Ramos takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Goes the other way with it as this is in the air down the line in left. Jackson is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over. And, guys, a very important outing turned in on the mound for the man you see right there. He was a big factor, of course, and is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
You know, being a closer is a pressure-packed, tough job to have. So when you go out there and dominate like he just did, it's definitely worth celebrating.
5 men on base.